Bonjour à tous, je suis très contente de vous retrouver pour une nouvelle leçon. Aujourd'hui, expression. I like to do that sometimes. I give you common expressions in French with main important verbs. So of course, I decided to think of three, four, I have much more. But I give you, let's say, three fixed expressions that we use with avoir, être, faire, that we saw last time, et prendre, that we also saw a while ago with les verbes du troisième groupe. That was a bit like above your level, but we did it anyway, so now you have a little idea of how it works in verbes du troisième groupe. Let's see, all these verbs are irregular, all these verbs are part of the troisième groupe actually, but you know them, in present you know all of them. Avoir, être, faire, et prendre. So I would like to give you fixed expression, three fixed expression with each verb. And as always, I will give you like very common sentences that could be perfectly heard if you are in France, for example. So, avoir. Let's see. I have more than one, but I will go for avoir soif, because people usually know avoir faim, to be hungry, but for some reason they don't know to be thirsty. Avoir soif. Important to note that it goes with avoir. Common mistake. Je suis soif or je suis faim. No. J'ai faim, j'ai soif. Ok? Fixed expression. Je meurs de soif. I'm dying of thirst. Something like that. Je meurs de soif. But it goes with avoir. J'ai soif. Peur. J'ai peur. I'm scared. J'ai peur du noir. Something a child could tell you. J'ai peur du noir. That he doesn't like when it gets too dark in the room. J'ai peur du noir. And one last. J'ai besoin de. Fixed expression. Always go with, well, besoin is fixed, doesn't move. It's, besoin means need. So it's like, I have the need of. J'ai besoin de. Preposition is also not an option. You have to put it. J'ai besoin de. J'ai besoin de lunettes pour lire. I need glasses to read. J'ai soif, j'ai peur, j'ai besoin de. You can and you should obviously try to conjugate it at all the persons because you know it. J'ai, tu as, il a, nous avons, vous avez, ils ont. Être. Être d'accord. To agree. Être d'accord. Je suis d'accord avec toi. I agree with you. Negative form. Je ne suis pas d'accord avec toi. I don't agree with you. Être en retard. To be late. Je suis toujours en retard chez le médecin. I'm always late to go to the doctor. Je suis toujours en retard chez le docteur. Last one. Déçu. Il est déçu. He is disappointed. Il est déçu. D'accord. Faire. Faire, we have a lot. We have a lot of fixed expression related to the tasks that you do at home. So I'll give you three of them. Faire les courses. We've seen that one before, I'm sure. Faire les courses. Faire les courses, it's to do the shopping. But to do the shopping for food. Faire les courses, it's you go to the supermarket and you buy food. Faire les courses, always in plural. Faire les courses. Remember, I told you, faire la course would be to run a race. So it's not the same. Faire les courses. Vous faites les courses deux fois par semaine. Vous faites, careful with this one, very regular. Vous faites les courses deux fois par semaine. You do the shopping twice a week. You shop for food twice a week. Faire le ménage, to clean the house. Faire le ménage. Nous faisons le ménage chaque week-end. We clean the house every weekend. Tu ne fais pas souvent la vaisselle. You don't do the washing up very often. Tu ne fais pas souvent la vaisselle. That's it for faire. Et prendre, same, prendre. I talked about it, prendre. I remember when we saw the verb of the third person, so you should know this one, like most of them. I told you it was very common to use it with means of transportation. So let's see. Prendre le bus, prendre le vélo, even. You could say that. Je prends le vélo pour aller à l'école, je prends le bus, je prends le métro, je prends l'avion pour voyager à Paris. Jenny prend le train pour voyager à Barcelone. Je prends la voiture. I think it's good. We'll keep prendre with means of transportation. I had like many other expressions with prendre, like very different, but I think we'll see that next time. So remember, prendre, it's true, with means of transportation. And I think I gave you like most of them. Avion, voiture, train, bus, métro, vélo. That's about it. Skateboard, if you want to. Je prends. And remember, je prends, tu prends, il prend. Nous prenons, vous prenez, ils prennent. Open. Ils prennent. Double N. And E-N-T. That's it. So it's 12 more or less new expressions that you should by now know how to use. Remember to use them with the right verb and to conjugate them properly. And that's it. Between this and the linking words and the new expression you've been seeing in the last like 4 or 5 lessons, you should be able now to have like a short conversation, I'm sure. Anyway, if it's not for now, it's soon. We're getting there. We are like getting very close to the end of the A1 level, maybe a couple more lessons to make sure we wrapped it up, but then I think we'll go slowly towards the A2. So thank you very much for all of you that has been following the lessons. It's been a real pleasure. Et à très bientôt, j'espère. Merci à tous. Au revoir.